The strength and conditioning coach says under the current circumstances, it's very difficult for the fitness industry to function. And with the push for persons to be vaccinated, he believes those who have done so should be allowed back in the gyms.
I'm fully vaccinated now, so I've done my duty to make sure that I'm doing the responsible thing to make sure that I'm, you know, keeping my clients safe and my athletes safe. So I believe that those who are actually doing the right thing by getting vaccinated should be somewhat rewarded in a sense to return to work and return to regular life and get back to whatever they're used to doing.
Griffith says allowing persons that are fully vaccinated back into the gyms can help ease the strain the industry currently feels from the impact of the lockdown caused by the pandemic.
I think, like everybody else, we have bills to pay. I have my rent to pay, I have mouths to feed, I have things to do. And, with us being able to at least see people who have been vaccinated, get them to work out, train, whatever, it will help us a great deal to be able to start working again.
And while there may be an argument that even vaccinated persons can get the virus, he adds gyms can put measures in place to help prevent this.
In my facility already, we have things, we have a protocol for cleaning the facility on a regular basis. We have spaces for training and designated workouts that the clients have their opportunity to train with equipment that they are allowed to use by themselves. And then we sanitize, we social distance, we do everything necessary to make sure that we have a safe environment. Even before COVID, I would believe that most gyms already had ways of cleaning their facilities before and after clients come in. And that's something that I think we have an ability to do.
While there has been help for other industries, he believes more can be done for his.
I've kind of detailed things to the ministries and whatnot to show that, look, we are doing what we need to do to ensure we have a safe environment for our clients, for our athletes, national athletes included. And they were like, it's just a gym. And, not every facility is the same, not every gym is the same, and not everything could be classified as gym, So I thought it was disappointing, but, I'm a citizen, a responsible citizen, I will follow the law, but at some point, we need to be heard and we need to be given a chance to function and provide our services to society.
Kent Fuentes, TTT Sports.